Welcome to Martin Methodist College Graduate School for Criminal Justice. This program is specifically designed for you, the practitioner, and for you, the recent graduate. The program is designed to cover a span of 4 semesters in a hybrid format, so you can either attend class in person or it's available for you to attend while you're online. One of the unique things about our program is designed for your specific needs, meaning the fact that you can cater your research to what interests you best throughout the course of your 4 semesters while you're here. You can get your emphasis in homeland security, an emphasis in management, or an emphasis in cybersecurity.
And I chose Martin Methodist to pursue my master's because of the immense amount of experience that the professors teaching the program have.
The fact that my college that I graduated from decided to go ahead and start a master's program for criminal justice, that's why I came back, because I knew I would get the education that I needed to go out into the real world.
There's a lot of positive benefits that students can get from a master's program, but most master's programs in criminal justice, you're going to be taught by professional teachers, and you're going to have fairly large class sizes with a fairly expedited pace. With the 4 semesters that you'll have for our master's program, you'll be dealing with some incredibly professional faculty. We have practitioners from Homeland Security. We've got national, local, and state law enforcement agencies. We've got FBI profilers.
The thing that I liked about the faculty here is that they were not only academically qualified, but they're also experienced in the field with over 20 plus years of law enforcement experience in the FBI, NCIS, and the U.S. military.
You'll be learning from experts in their field, from individuals like myself, who have over 20 plus years of federal law enforcement experience, mostly gleaned from the FBI and the National Counterterrorism Center. I've published numerous articles and studies on radicalization and terrorism. So aside from being academically prepared to present this type of material to you, I've also been a practitioner in the field investigating counterterrorism investigations on a global front.
From everything from the professors to the classroom to everybody behind the scenes working, making sure that you have the best experience that you can, these professors here will do everything that they can to make sure that you go out into the real world with all the knowledge that you need to succeed.
Because of our robust faculty, we are able to rely on a cadre of connections globally to come in and guest lecture in many of our classrooms, offering you a world-class experience while you're learning towards your master's degree.
One of the most unforgettable memories that I had from my undergraduate was the mock investigation that we did with Professor Schoborough, where our class was assigned to trail and follow him and pick up clues that he was leaving around the campus.
At the federal level, you have to have at least a bachelor's degree. For those that are interested in going to a state or a federal agency, the master's degree will help set you apart and help make you more competitive for those programs, but also for advancement in your local departments.
Hi, I'm Tyler Cox, Vice President for Enrollment here at Martin Methodist. Graduate studies is an opportunity for you to set yourself apart from the crowd. Applying online at martinmethodist.edu for free is the first step to enrolling here in our graduate programs at Martin Methodist. Our programs are built around you and for you. Our price is competitive with anybody, and our opportunities for you to grow in your education is endless. Visit our website at martinmethodist.edu for more information. My contact information is below. Please feel free to call me, text me, or email me. I look forward to hearing from you.